And now that we have met with the
Junior Shilunga, a nursing graduate, said that his group represents over 170 registered nurses who are unable to find work. He said that despite government's promises that vacancies in the state health industry are frozen, they are aware of numerous instances where the contracts of foreign nurses are clandestinely being renewed.
You are extending the contracts of foreigners who have the same knowledge your people you have produced from your universities, the same knowledge that we have gained in the hospital, from the hospital when we were students. Some of those people that you see, the Zimbabweans, those people from Zambia, those people from Botswana and elsewhere, we only understand that the ministry has signed a bilateral agreement with the Kenyans who were working for cardiac unit, and one Ethiopian. Those are the only people we know that they say a signed agreement. The rest were walk-ins. They just come, sign a contract with the ministry on their own. There was no agreement between the countries.
PDM President Mukhendi Vanani said that it's time for government to start thinking outside the box in order to assist these 170 nurses in finding employment.
But I think it is time for this issue now to take center stage at the National Assembly. It is for the leaders of this country to find a solution, and we can't tell ourselves that we can't find a solution for 170 jobs. 170. We're not talking about 1,700 jobs. We are saying 170 jobs. And it has been my view that you are having a lot of villages in the northern regions, in the east of the country, in the south of the country, where there is not even a single clinic. Villages where more than 200 people are living that have no clinic. And I always say that this country can afford to have a clinic in every constituency. Every village. How can we do that? You can create a container, these sea containers. You can create a sea container, one container, a six by three meter container can make a clinic in a village. You can put two nurses there. How many of our villages, in Kavango, for example, people are moving in Ovire, in wooden oxen, taking them to clinics. A person would be lying down and the ox must pull that oshire to a clinic, to a health facility. So the issue of having health centers are not a costly exercise. It is costly if you want to build a building. But a container is 25,000. If you spend 2 million, you can buy over 30 containers. Then you make sure that out of all these 30 containers, you have nurses everywhere that can look at high blood pressure, that can look at diabetes, that can look at all these diseases that are very chronic.
Vanani vowed to take the concerns raised by the unemployed nurses to the Chambers of Parliament on Tuesday.